Hello, once again we are back with the evil within. We're in this sketchy hospital type environment. Let's load up. Who knows what we'll find. What the? It's an empty hallway. Oh crap. That's not good. Let's see how many bolts I can craft. This is hunting us. I don't know if it knows where I am. Okay. Okay. It can go away. Oh, it has like a searching eye. It's weird. Okay. am I supposed to run from it? Oh, he uses its eye like a flashlight? Oh, that's great. It wants me to kill it or something. So I guess I'm gonna have to. Doesn't help these camera angles suck ass. Yeah, I did some damage. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't even think I can. Okay, I must have to kill this or something. I don't know how. Too damn powerful. Fucking super beast. Oh well, I'll see you guys on the other side of this conflict. Thank God I killed that fucker. The thing was huge. It took sniper bolts to kill it, or sniper bullets, because those are extremely overpowered. That killed it in like a matter of time. It was really quick. It was just like a full clip or whatever. So I'm just gonna stock up on all the shit I can get out here, and then I'll keep moving. Let's heal up first before. for anything. Gave me 2,000. 2,000 upgrade points when I killed it. That's awesome. It's good I upgraded my sprint. Like, it's a really good thing I upgraded my sprint. Oh, these boxes I can crush. Oh, whatever. Fought the battle, killed the stupid thing. So now let's proceed with whatever. Okay, here we are, back in the elevator. Oh, what? We're on a new chapter, chapter 11, and I don't know what's going on. How does he take so much of this beating? Oh. Oh. Wow. Back in Krimson City.
Looks like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
A creepy place. Whatever. Maybe I can find some loot. Or not. I'm not even gonna try. This is spooky. I don't know where the frame drops are. Like, huge frame drops, probably because it's such a big area. Shit. White fog. Holy crap. That almost killed me. Now let's go inside where we can at least be a little bit more secure. Maybe. Breaching and clearing. Great. New item, a magnum. Custom made high caliber revolver fires, powerful large bore cartridges. Cool. So besides my normal pistol, there's this. Huh. Another gun that needs to be upgraded and stuff. Oh, okay. That's awfully convenient. Firefighter gets burned. Boom time. Oh god, these shits can climb. Another one coming at me from the dust. Nope. Get off. One match left, too. So. Thank you. Oh shit. Old-fashioned key. Okay, good sign. Oh shit! No, I can't die. I can't die. I can't die. I cannot die. Oh, it's OP as fuck. Oh shit, it's glitching on the... Time to get out of here. They're gonna just keep coming like, oh, well, they are a horde of zombies. Actually, the upper one has stuff up there, maybe? Okay, cool. Okay. This is intense, intense, intense. Okay, I suppose I'll leave you guys here, since it's a checkpoint, and I'll see you on the next episode of The Evil Within.